I have a bad feeling about this.
Scarier than anything.
Yeah, you should have warned us ahead, man. I would have not come out. Alright, thank you very much.
Alright, drive safe.
Thanks, man. Fucking hell. Not even bad. Just stroll across there. That's a good idea. You know what? No, I'm not letting you cross. No, because there's a fucking, there's a crossing there. Fucking dicks. Fucking fell in. Not that I get angry ever, but.
Two hours later. Six hours later. One eternity later.
Closer to the car or what? Yeah, oh my god, he's gonna hit him. Dude, what are you doing? I think he's trying to angle himself in front of me. I can see you fucking indicating. I'm parked back here. I'm letting you pass. Don't panic. Dude, you're gonna hit that fucking car, man. What the fuck, man? Tailgate the shit out of the car. He's angry. Let's go. Can I get through there? I don't see why not. I've had a really embarrassing sound from that taxi driver and everyone else in the car lot trying to do this. Ho ho ho! Sacrebleu! Not going to Subway today, because I heard my Subway from earlier still in the car.